Hey and welcome back to my channel, it's Leanne, and sorry I've been AWOL for a little while. I've been dealing with some health issues behind the scenes, but I'm back and I'm jumping in to doing a little couple of Let's Resin videos. This video is going to be with these moulds here, and the other video I'll be uploading will be a review on their epoxy resin that I've had for a little while now. Played about with long enough that I feel that I can review it. Now this is actually a mold they sent me way back in the beginning of lockdown, which I will be doing in the future, but for right now it's getting put aside because I really want to work on these new molds that they've sent me, and I want to keep my resin for that. That other one is going to take a lot of resin, so I need to order in some new resin specifically to get this bigger mold done. Okay, so this time Let's Resin have been ever so kind and sent me three molds. The first was this pair here, which was a Ouija board and some planchettes. The ones down here, as you can see, have words on them, but these three are plain. And then this planchette mold with a very large, almost coaster sized planchette, and Bitch Witch. I think this just says Ouija. Yep, this says Ouija on it. This looks like a cat face and three little ones. Now these would be really cute for jewellery, along with these ones. These would probably be kind of cool pendants or key rings. And I'm really eager to start with these ones. Now if you like these Ouija molds, they actually have given me a discount code so that you can get some money off if you buy these specific ones. Now Let's Resin used to ship to me from China, but they now have a UK store. They shipped for me these from the UK store, which is on Amazon, and these came in literally under 2 days. From the time they emailed me to the time they arrived was under 2 days. Now the other mold they sent me that I haven't even opened yet because I didn't want it to get all dusty. This is the one that I requested because I've got some ideas on what to do with this mold. And this is their geode coaster mold. Now I actually wanted one of the trays, but unfortunately they were out of stock, so I went with the coaster mold instead, which is this big baby, because I want to try doing my simple geode technique that I did in another video for making little organic shaped keyrings, and I want to try it in these to make stripy but more natural looking geodes. So they sent me this big beast, and I love that every one of them is a different shape. It makes it look more organic, and I can't wait to get into these. And I've noticed that with the new molds come these new cards, which are really helpful and have some advice on how to use their resin, how to get it a bit bubble free. And I am going to be using their epoxy resin. I still have about half a bottle of each left, and I still have some decanted into my little squeezies. So I'm going to be working with the Let's Resin epoxy with these, and we're going to see what we're going to come up with.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.